I've listened very carefully to contributions. And I was looking at my own youth growing up. Some of the issues that have been raised here are very similar. So when a lady spoke, I think it was from the Mulu girls, who made the suggestion that maybe you need to introduce a national examination at Form 2. And I saw the applause here. And then thereafter, so that from 3 and from 4, you do some subjects which are relevant to your career choice. It actually prepares people much earlier for specialization. We are in the process of reviewing our own system here. And I would say that we need to think out of the box in our country. Now, depending on your own view of the world, there is what they call the scientific view of the world, how the world started. And there's also a religious view. So let's just take the religious one. When God created the world, and in the 7 days, and he rested, he did not start with the United States and end up with Africa. He did not. It was supposed to have been done simultaneously. How come the United States is developed and Africa is developing? Or Europe, for that matter? It is because of how they have been able to manage their own economies. And I've been saying that Kenya does not deserve to play in this league. Kenya can play in the Super League of Nations. That's where we are. But we are here because of the mediocrity with which our economy has been managed since independence.